Well, with 11 perfect scores, it seems like a great week to dine out. John Martin has details in this week's restaurant report card.
It seems that the restaurants and other facilities inspected in the Tennessee Valley have been working hard to get on Santa's nice list. There were no failures reported, which in itself is a Christmas miracle. However, some places had a few issues. The Rock Fitness Center in Ringgold scored a 79. Inspectors found debris on the pool deck and the pool floor, and the emergency phone sign had the incorrect instructions on how to reach 911. The sign instructed people to dial the number 9 before calling out, and inspectors say that's not necessary. Now, also in Ringgold, North Georgia Healthcare Center scored an 83 for their re-inspection after an earlier score of 69. Most of the issues there were related to the pool. Inspectors found combined levels of chlorine were greater than recommended levels. The pool's water turnover rate for filtering was less than required, and signs explaining the pool's risks were not installed. They also somehow lost points for not having the proper 911 signage near an emergency phone. And another low score came from Mr. Burrito Grill in Chatsworth. Their score of 84 comes from a few violations, which include no control of foods in the cooler section of the bar, no bodily fluid cleanup kit, and an employee was walking around the kitchen with no hair restraint. There were not any major violations reported in Hamilton County, but remember, if you have a complaint about a restaurant, pool, daycare, or gym, go ahead and contact your local health department. Merry Christmas, everyone, and as always, enjoy your meal.
Merry Christmas, John Martin. Thank you.